The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the World Championship.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Introducing the challenger from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 221 pounds, MJF. And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the world champion, CM.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is when this title is defended.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Okay, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Ooh. And he sends him into the corner.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Any words of wisdom for a competitor trapped inside a steel cage?
You must find ways to use the harsh confines and the sheer size of the cage to your advantage. Throw your opponent into, maybe even off of the cage, to inflict maximum pain. Make your biggest obstacle your biggest asset.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Oh, man. Is it enough? Kick out and one for the challenger.
Staying in this one.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Backbreaker.
He knows how.
Great counter.
You
this?
Absolutely not.
No way.
Ciampa gonna end this.
He clearly wants to dish out more punishment, but why not get the pinfall first?
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes. Superplex!
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
From behind.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
What's he got in store? A neck breaker. Here he goes, moving up the cage wall.
From the top rope.
Diving elbow drop.
He has him right where he wants him.
Gonna be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS. Night, night.
The champ has this one in hand now.
He turns it around.
Uh-oh.
Saw it coming and reversed into the arm drag. Oh, strong impact.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European
arm breaker. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, waiting for the championship. And now he stays down for a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Looks like they're about to try to exit out the cage door.
Across the forehead and back to the chest and then the throat. Wicked. And it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS. Night, night.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
It's been an elacious. And it's not going to be pretty. Oh, vicious knee to the face.
I think the champ's got it.
And he begins his ascent up the cage wall.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish?
He can't be serious. No, no way. Takes incredible guts to make this climb. Pulls the leg.
Oh, my! Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
cage. Ooh! He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
Making the big climb towards victory.
And he hits the mat with a thud.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Snap suplex, very effective.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
To the very end, but there's the survivor.
This really felt like it was about more